an English fair, one evening I was there, when I heard a showman shouting underneath the flare,
"I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts, there they are standing in a row. Big ones, small ones, some as big as your head. Give them a twist, a flick of the wrist, that's what the showman said. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts, every ball you throw will make me rich. There stands me wife, the idol of me life, singing roly bell, a ball, a penny, a pitch.
Singing roly bell, a ball, a penny, a pitch. Singing roly bell, a ball, a penny, a pitch.
Roly bell, a ball, roly bell, a ball, singing roly bell, a ball, a penny, a pitch. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Every ball you throw will make me rich.
Have a banana.
There stands me wife, the idol of me life, singing roly bell, a ball, a penny, a pitch. All together now.
Sing you roll a ball, a ball, a penny, a pitch.
Harmony.
Sing you roll a ball, a ball, a penny, a pitch.
Roly bell, a ball.
Roll a ball, a ball.
Singing roly bell, a ball, a penny, a pitch.
Put the lime in the coconut, you drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut. They called a doctor, woke him up and said, "Doctor, is there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, to relieve this belly ache." I said, "Doctor, is there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, to relieve this belly ache."
Oh, let me get this straight.
Oh, Mr. Doctor, man, I think I'm going insane. My girl's been creeping on me and my heart is filled with pain. Now I can't sleep, can't stop this funky beat. Can't you hear it? She keeps playing in my head.
Baby, you really drive me coconuts. Baby, what am I gonna do?
You put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut.
They called a doctor, woke him up and said,
my temperature is rising up to 103. Is there anything you can prescribe for me? Well, the doctor said,
"Now let me see. Just keep your body moving. That's what works for me."
Oh,
Thank you.